whispering and talking, voices in my head. The voices are always there. It's the voices that will not stop.
I'm afraid you're gonna have to put that out, dear.
If it was not for the voices, I'd be completely alone.
Now, I want you to concentrate on the object in front of you.
Did you see that?
Very interesting.
Zone, you're not concentrating.
Sorry.
Zone.
When I've got nothing else to do, I go where the others are, but I'm still alone.
She was sent to level 65 today.
65?
Right in the middle of class, too.
They notice. They notice everything. Why should they care? Why should I?
Class early.
So?
Level 65? I mean, they're doing brain research up there, aren't they?
I want you to know this is not an interrogation. Do you know why I brought you here?
I thought you said this wasn't going to be an interrogation.
Maybe I was wrong.
You don't know. None of you can possibly understand.
Zoe? Zoe, you all right?
I'm fine.
Let me get you something. Another vaporizer?
What I mean is, you can relax.
Does that mean I can listen to my disc?
There's something else I'd like you to listen to first.
One of the small squares used in making ancient mosaic patterns. In this case, a tesseract is a three-dimensional model representing the fourth dimension, time. In the hands of a human being of certain abilities, it might be used for four-dimensional warping of space-time.
You're a concerned piece of the mosaic, so...
I'm not interested.
Not interested?
Gotta go now.
Yeah.
Two vaporizers, please.
Here you are. Zone. I've researched this problem for 12 years. We've spent millions looking for someone like you. Here. Something to remember us by.
It was something. Something they had forgotten. Something from deep within the thoughts of all Earth people.
C2.
You can now win in 11 moves. Would you like a game of Go? Just a moment. I have a clearance request, Dr. Chandler. Identification.
Okay.
Clearance granted.
So, what brings you back? And here I am. It's a lot like your music disc.
I have a question.
Yes?
So what does all this have to do with me?
Have a listen. Spectrographic analysis of the blue spectrum disc.
For integration into interstellar society. Makes sense, I suppose.
Now the red test.
It is real. But wait. I can't hear. There aren't any voices. Three-dimensional world for a fourth-dimensional being. If I could be there, I could find the voices, and they would find me.
touch me. Go on.
I never knew if it was myself or a dimension of someone else that I continued to meet. I decided that it was all right if we went together. There was a reason someone, somewhere, wanted us to continue.
Is that a flower or an animal?
Both. Call it. Go ahead, call it.
Sandstorm. It's making the sound. It's just weird.
How is it weird?
It's changing as I listen.
It changes?
The sound. No. I'm changed.
As you listen to it, it becomes part of you, and you become part of it. What is it? It's quite pleasant. Is it alive?
Yes. It's called music. Watch. That's not supposed to happen. It's supposed to hollow us if we play.
Perhaps that image is no longer important.
Do you think the blue spectrum could be interfering?
Perhaps. Or maybe it's controlled by your mind.
But then I decided that nothing was really in control, except maybe the Tesseract, or maybe the dream.
Opening a water up.
Weird. If this planet is in the process of becoming, how come there are so many things already here?
Major elements and the most adaptable species always survive.
You have to.
Does that make sense?
I think everything would make much more sense.
What's that?
this scenario like this.
Back in this world, invisible, my boy.
I would have sang to him if I could. I really would. But it all changed, and they went away.
My, but you're early, aren't you?
How could I be early if I didn't even know you were here?
I wasn't here to go. Was I?
What?
Shall I read your tea, please? No, it's a party. I'm going to stay. Dimensions traversed in search of the enlightened. It is you, sir. You who wish on that star. The young friends.
It wasn't the clues that mattered, and I'm not a piece of the puzzle. No, it was the other dream. If I just didn't think of anything at all, he would return.
Simon, yes!
It's about time.
You've been expecting us?
Expecting you? I have been waiting precisely for 10,000 cycles. Waiting for her.
Me? Who are you?
I am Python. The Sentinel, interrupting my afternoon nap and keeping me waiting so long.
First I'm early, now I'm late.
If anything can be done, she can do it.
Wait a minute.
It's up to you now.
Zorn.
It's your problem, not mine. Who does he think he is?
He's told us what he knows. Let's find some shelter before Theros reaches its zenith.
They won't let me go. None of them. But I could ignore it like the rest. They won't look for me here anyway. Why should I care?
I may wander where I will.
Why do you fear?
Fear? It is you who should be afraid. You have been warned. If she enters the red spectrum, she will be destroyed. It is the decree of the red dominance.
No thanks. I'm tired.
Hey! Wanna go for a ride?
Why don't you just leave?
Fine! We'll go together!
I really don't know why they put me here. But it is something curious. Something exciting. An instinct only I seem to have. An instinct. A terrestrial instinct. Attitude modification?
Before you unknowingly insult my state of awareness with an idiotic question like, how do you know my language? Rest assured that I am quite familiar with you, your species, planet, system, and purpose.
How do you know?
There's very little in the red spectrum we don't know. As to how, it is beyond your comprehension. Where's the miserable blue transparency?
I thought you just wanted to...
Think of that, and meditate on this. Put her to sleep.
No.
Like this around here, but maybe we could improvise.
This?
Sorry. I couldn't fix it.
Oh.
So. Are you going to give up that easily?
But I can't do anything, even if I knew it had to be done. And I don't know.
Well, you've already done it.
What?
Do you remember that night in the cave of the Aerolites?
How do you know about that?
I have my ways.
Yeah. You and everybody else around here. What happened in the cave?
You tell me. You were there.
Well, they were just tiny points of light, and I started humming and they started to grow. And then I played the disc for them, and they took shape.
And
then I fell asleep.
Wake up!
Music.
Finally.
But it's broken.
Your head isn't, is it?
You mean I should sing to the crystals?
They are the center of the blue spectrum.
What'll happen?
You'll see.
So, I woke up. And nothing happened at all. Even the dream was gone. And then I remembered, before Dr. Chandler, before the spectrums of red and blue, something beyond light and music. Be faces. There will always be stars.